The rules have been changed then that if you have to go below 11 players, you'll have to forfeit the game.
And the game was so hard fought that we had a number of boys that got used up, and we were needing help. And one of those players that we had was a sophomore that year, Kane Gill.